in the system.
How can we trust this information? This could be a trap.
My sources are never wrong. I expect full payment for this information.
Then, when we enter the system, have your team ready to attack.
Shouldn't we take out the droid base first?
Then, we need to take out the Federation blockade first. Then we can attack the droid army base.
Alright, Admiral. I think this is a mistake, though.
Skywalker, stop your attack.
Alright, everybody. We're going in hot and heavy. Stay close and watch each other's backs.
How do we know the informant's telling the truth? For all we know, there could be a trap down there. But I can tell you one thing. With all this firepower, something's gotta be down there.
I gotta get down to that planet to see what the Federation is up to.
Ships to attack.
Can anyone hear me? Mayday. I've been hit.
Skywalker has broken formation and is out of transmission range.
Hello. Hello. Is anybody out there?
Do you read me?
Hey, Ben. What are you doing? Do you know the entire fleet's looking for you?
Finally. Look, I crashed on the planet. Can you please send help?
Okay. I'll try to send help, but it might take some time.
Well, I'm going to check the planet out, see what the Federation is up to. I'll be in touch later. This is Ben. Asosha, pick up.
This is Asosha. Come in, Ben.
I found a factory with some strange droids guarding it. It seems the informant was right. They are building an unstoppable army.
That doesn't make sense. Why are they all retreating? Well, reinforcements should be there shortly.
Commander, the Federation ship has disappeared from radar.
That's strange. Where did they go?